Did you know? I'll bet you did know.
The smell after it rains has a name. It's called petrichor. It comes from an oil plant's exude that dries on the ground. When it rains, the oil combines with a byproduct from a type of bacteria to produce the smell.